was a young man with strong muscles. I thought I could help the world. As a young farmer, I could do things. On my little square of land. Seemed quite funny to me looking back. I suppose because, as I worked more in spirit, I've come into an infinitely greater work of prayer. What do I mean by prayer?